Approximately 5,000 children at the 5 Mile settlement area received polio vaccines as soon as a 6-year-old boy was confirmed with the disease. Polio outbreak responses have been carried out in other parts of Papua New Guinea, but this time it will start in the capital city next Monday. Vaccinations will not only be given to children under 5 years old, but from infants to children under 15 years of age. During a press conference today, the NCD Polio Emergency Operations Center coordinator, Dr. Morima Ipai, said NCD children will get their first dose of polio vaccine.
We will be going to all the 3 districts of NCD. And like we said, we're going to, there will be static sites like in each of our urban clinics. They will definitely start on Monday. And then there will be groups going out to all our schools and all our settlements. And we will also set up in public locations like bus stops, markets, so that we could immunize as much as we can.
Dr. Ipai says the security and safety of health workers will be their number one priority in light of recent events that occurred during the vaccination process in other provinces where officers were attacked.
In areas which we consider to be too risky, we may not go right in, but we set up in places which are closed so people can come to the vaccination points. And like we said, some of these people could be covered at public locations like the markets, bus stops and things like that.
World Health Organization PNG representative Dr. Anup Gurung says the vaccinations are safe, free and effective.
The vaccines are here, the cold chain is here. It's the micro plans, and we need to the participation of the public and the mothers and the children, which is required now. Whenever we say there's a campaign going on, please get all the children below 15 to get vaccinated.
After the PNG government declared a public health emergency on June 26th, 2 rounds of polio vaccine campaigns have been conducted. The first round in July were done in Morobe, Medang and Eastern Highlands. And the second round in August covered 9 provinces: Morobe, Medang, Eastern Highlands, Enga, Chimbu, Southern Highlands, Western Highlands, Juaka and Hela. The third round of nationwide vaccines will be done on the 1st to the 14th of October, and a fourth nationwide round will be on the 29th to the 11th of November. Vaccination sites in NCD should be effective on Monday, September 24th. Michelle Steven, National MTV News.